thinks there's a stuck theme going on here. Very well, let's see. Man, car, legs in boot, torso in back seats. Right then. This fellow was found by emergency services on the outskirts of Omsk. He locked his keys in the car and was trying to enter through the boot. At least, that's what a government agent told them to write in their report. Actually, this man's so happy because he's just survived an assassination attempt. He's a political dissident, anti-Putin, anti-reform, anti-freeze. He'd been bundled into the boot of his car while walking home from bingo and was being driven out to the woods for a kneecapping, followed by a large portion of death with cigarette burns on the side. When he burst through the seating, the gangsters all screamed and ran away. Part of the problem when you hire little girls to do your killing for you. So the threat of death by screaming prepubescent schoolgirls was gone, but death by being stuck in the inner workings of a car loomed ever closer. Needless to say, this guy won't be short of an after-dinner story for some time.